I am frantic with finding the fragmentary engravings, written once deep into my intentions, systems, but now worn away and split apart, like pieces of a story, broken, thrown out of context. I reach into them, the ones that are hard to form coherence, but I know they must be pieced together to make sense of my current path. The pieces are moving away further from each other with every given day, so I put aside time to pray. There is no more delay. Gathering the most valuable fragments and decipherable passages that are still powerful and bright, buried beneath the ash of the past, I reach in and find the ones that have coalesced by themselves to address the lost soul defense. Pull them out of the dark ash and overwrite those that were half-formed or not true to myself. So with hard detective work, I resurrect the parts that make up my new soul defense, overwriting the ones deep into my atrium and sent into my systems once again to eliminate the old obsolete programs. I am frantic with finding the fragmentary engravings, written once deep into my atrium, but now worn away and split apart. I am lost in my subconscious, sent on an internal odyssey to emblazon again. Don't waste your talents. Don't waste your potential. Don't disfigure your empowerment. I can give you back the power of prescience to feel the future revealed before you get there. Fragments of dreams collating to merge through and emblazon, engraved deeper into my present momentum, that your inner drive will always find a way to align you back to the road through the night. Ramify with more complexity than ever, pushing through my personal rancor. Resurrect my soul and spiritual defense. Return from my journeys with dossiers of resurrections to lift my head up beyond the jaded weariness, up above the ash of the past, before it buries me forever.